People living near the Chemtool plant, which burst into flames last week in Rockton, Illinois, are suing the company. According to the class action lawsuit, they're seeking monetary damages for the nuisance and for being denied the use and enjoyment of their homes. The lawsuit claims Chemtool was negligent, and that negligence led to the explosion and fire.